pulling about 19 amps, 19.7 at 120. So calculate. And that's the heater. Right now I don't have it on, but it's producing gas. You can hear it. I think I lost all the water in my bubbler. I need to see what the hell is going on. Oh no, I don't have that open. That's fine. Yeah, it's bubbling now. So anyway, it's not bad. 20 amps. With the combustion blower motor running, or my power venter. Now I reduce it down, it doesn't make any difference. Just 0.2, 3, you know. It's on low now. And I put it up all the way, full speed. So altogether 20 amps. That's not bad. Hey, a 5 kW heater.